Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the Valorant in my Windows 11 laptop, and it shows error retrieving settings from server. Changes to settings will not be saved to the server. If this is your first time seeing this error, try restarting the game. So how to overcome this issue? And sometimes disease occurs due to the Valorant server problem. And always check this Valorant official Twitter page, and you can wait for the update from this Valorant team. But if this problem is not for server side, just try these following methods. So first of all, open your Windows run and execute this command app data and click to open local folder. So here you can locate that Valorant game folder and click to open it, and also open the saved folder, and finally click to delete all the folders and files and close all the windows, and also repair this Valorant game files. So by simply launch this Valorant. But in this section, in top of right side, it shows one profile picture icon. So just tap on it and go to settings and then select Valorant, and finally click to repair your Valorant game files. But here my game files are updated, so no problem. So after you done these processes, and one more time, you can try to play the Triad client Valorant. But don't forget to sign in your account details. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.